This is not only a humanitarian crisis, it is also an ecological crisis that can affect the livelihood of these people for the future. We need to take action, a more comprehensive view of this, not only to address the humanitarian crisis. We all agree that when someone is hungry, we need to give them food. This is no doubt about it. I'm not questioning that. I'm only saying that that's not enough.